It is like paradise. There's chickens in the yard.
Hello there! Hello! Hey, hey, we got you!
No, no. Haciéndole flipaya, ¿ve cómo estaba?
Estaba dándole un poquito de descansar las pestañas.
Contacto con uno similar que tiene el tintero de la bomba de servicio. Si la
bomba de alcohol tiene.
La bomba
de alcohol viva.
No, no puede tomar eso. La ginebra y eso, eso para mami.
Eso más que para la tranquila.
No, si me doy, es un pedito.
No, no es más.
Cerveza, cerveza uno tiene que chequear, a ver si está bien, si el pote está liqueando o algo así. Eso es lo mío.
Pues sí.
¿Qué está tía? Tía, ¿cómo se siente aquí?
Muy bien, mi hijo, gracias. Y con la llegada de ustedes más, que uno se alegra muchísimo tener su familia. Eso es así, tú lo sabes.
¿O usted le enseñó lo que usted inventó? ¿Con los botoncitos de aquellos? ¿Se enseñó a mami?
Pues seguro que sí, fácil. Ah, y hoy alguien me dijo que qué bonito.
Estoy
triste, pues yo creía que iba a estar dos o tres semanas o meses.
No.
De hecho, el grupo salió de la licencia.
Cuatro días más.
Quizás en una época réplica. Okay, thank you. Over here we're at the highest point of Puerto Rico. This is the tower that's made in the old Spanish style construction. A famous engineer designed it and they constructed this here tower.
Oh, you can get in here?
Yeah, this is some of the view you can catch from the base of the tower.
Mountain is up there. But they look, they appear to look level, but this is the highest?
Yeah. This here, stone observation tower was made in Franklin D. Roosevelt's when Franklin D. Roosevelt was was president. It was like a work program that they had and made everybody, you know, whoever didn't have a job, they tagged onto this job. All this here material, except for the there's some blocks on top. They all local materials. Everybody's so proud of this here. And from here you can see islands off the coast of Puerto Rico, and we're almost in the middle of Puerto Rico. But this is, you know, how much you can see of Puerto Rico from this of observation tower. And over here my son is ready to leave, so. And we're going to see if we can go to a pool. Frankie, where are we going now?
We're going to the swimming pool.
All right.
See if we see some girls.
don't say that. He's on tape. He's on tape, you know. Yeah, we're going to see the from the observation tower, we'll see what we have to see. Okay, aquí estamos viéndolo. Al lado de la carretera, y es uno de los sitios más altos. Estamos en el Bosque Nacional de Puerto Rico.
Miras las aguas. Eso es la agua ahí.
Yeah.
That's the whole ocean.
And if you have good eyesight, you could almost see the breakers. The white.
Yeah, I see white against the edges.
Yeah, that's the breakers of the...
Wow, and there's an inlet there too. There's an opening that comes
in.
That inlet is
that inlet. Okay, there's an inlet from that you can see sometimes from my mother's house. That's Guanica Bay. That's where Nelson comes from.
Wow, we could go to Guanica over there fishing with Nelson. I'm gonna go fishing over there.
All right.
And we go visit Nelson.
All right.
Instead of Nelson over the time coming up to see us.
Yeah, go
over there. Give him a break so he don't have to drive when he's drunk.
You can't drink, you know that. He's under medication.
Oh yeah, he's gonna take it for 3 days.
Yeah.
12 days, 14 days.
Yeah. Beautiful clouds. Oh, this is nice.
Okay, that's one side with the